Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers, where we react to music that we grew up with from the 60s to the 90s, and my name is Tammy. Tonight, we are still playing bands that begin with the letter G. We're on our second night of that. And tonight, we have a request from Karen, and we're going to do a Marvin Gaye song, and because Marvin Gaye's last name begins with G, that's why he is on the G list. Some people are requesting their first names with the letter that we're doing, but it's actually the last name if it's an individual. So anyway, she wants to hear the 1966 Marvin Gaye song called Ain't That Peculiar. And I was only 4 years old when this song came out, so I remember it, but just barely. So this is kind of a first time for me to see what it's about. So again, we're doing 1966 Ain't That Peculiar by Marvin Gaye, and this is a request for Karen. I'm going to stop this song for a minute. I love Marvin Gaye and his voice, and he has so many great tunes too. So I'm hoping we can get a few more on while we're doing the G bands. But anyway, I think my reaction to this song is that he doesn't understand his woman. She's being a little peculiar, and he's trying to figure out what the heck's going on and, you know, wanting some answers here. So again, we're just going to get right back to the song. We're doing the 1966 song by Marvin Gaye called Ain't That Peculiar, and this request goes out to Karen. I just love that man's voice. Marvin Gaye left us back in 1984. He was in a tragic accident where his father shot him to death, and he was only 44 years old. They had had a very, I guess, abusive, estranged relationship for many, many years, or since he was young, and then it led to that. But anyway, they say, as far as the lyrics to this song, it's about the torment of a painful relationship. Smokey Robinson helped write this song along with Marvin Gaye. Robinson said he remembered Gaye coming to him with the guitar riff, which Smokey Robinson thought was awesome, and they just sat down and wrote the song together right there. So that's pretty cool. And that's really about all I have on the song or about Marvin Gaye, period. So maybe with some of his other music, maybe there's some more information about him and his career. But it was cut short at 44 years old, and that's a shame because he had such a great voice, great singer. But thanks for the request, Karen. I loved it. And if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. It's easy. It's free. You hit the post notification bell. You won't miss a video. And I think we're going to go for the evening. I might get one more out there, but it's getting a little late. So this is probably going to be it for the night. So be sure to tell those people that you love them each and every day. And peace out.